Cahiers, motherfucker.
Fill your hand, you son of a bitch!
stormtroopers come. No stormtroopers come. Here comes. Here comes the stormtroopers. This time let's kill them, boys.
Don't you? Take
groove out there, Midwest. Do you feel the groove? We like this shit. Me and the boys, we're gonna do this all night long, cause you need this shit, don't you? We like it. We like it. I love the Funk Brothers. Boys, well, we got some brand new dance. Shoot, shoot. It's been a sweep in the nation. Shoot, shoot. We got some brand new dance. Shoot, shoot. The rock and roll sensation. Shoot, shoot. Shake it. You get your right hand out, shoot, shoot. You get your left finger out, shoot, shoot. You get the belly button down, shoot, shoot. You get the button down, shoot, shoot. I like the pop, 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 shoot, shoot. Give me the pop, 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 shoot, shoot. I like the pop, shoot, shoot. Shoot, shoot. Me and the boys come to Pennsylvania to teach you how to dance one time, you know what I mean? We got the spirit dance going on tonight. Not a damn thing you can do about it. I know you're with me, you got that spirit, don't you? Now me and the Nigerian Rebels, we can show you how to dance all by ourselves, but we're gonna call on some recruitments. Got some experts here tonight. You got any fine-ass bitches out there that can dance with me? We got some crazy ass women out there. Look at that shit. Let's hear from my girls. Shake it, bitch. Let's hear from my baby. Let's hear from my baby. Hey, Mick. Hey, Mick. Hey, Mick. Hey, Mick. Can you help the girls out? A little bit of drugs by himself.
Wow.
going right now. You see these people out here on the HDNet get down all around America? Those people are still with me after all these years. You are just what the doctor ordered, baby. Right here or what? for the Nigerian Rebels, Mick Brown on the drums, everybody. Look at that, man. Look at that, man. Craig Smith on the bass guitar. The Funk Brothers are here tonight. We love the Funk Brothers. Craig and Mick, let's hear from my boy. From Detroit, Mr. Derek St. Holmes on the guitar. Let's hear for the Funk Brothers. Play that guitar. Play that damn guitar. I'll play with you. I like to play with you. What kind of music is this? Soul music, baby, like a little white dang, sweet boom time. A wang dang. That's what we do. Now if you've been paying attention, you've been paying attention for a long, long time. Every night is the most important night. Every song is the most important song. Every lick, every jam, every concert is the most important day in my life. You know that, don't you? And if you've been watching my ass, you know every night I like to yank. Every night I like to crank. I like to yank.
Buddies, I
the spirit, man. I can't get away from that spirit. I promote and celebrate that spirit every day of my life. You know that shit, don't you? I need this shit. Greg, you love this shit, don't you?
You know I do.
Greg needs this stuff. Dad, you need this shit bad, though. Mick, you crave this shit, don't you?
world. Let's hear it for the tightest band in the world.
Thank you.
For y'all.
Thank you. Thank you so
for
much.
For y'all, yeah, thank you very much. God bless Pennsylvania in 2011. You people keep showing up. Thank you. I am a move-driven man. You people drive me wild. I've been coming to Pennsylvania since about 1967, and you always kick my ass. Thank you very much. Yeah. Only the ultimate American, all-American dream, rhythm and blues, rock and roll dog show up and Uncle Ted get down. God That's bless right. you all, baby.
That's right.
Yeah. Yeah, I have more deer hunters and more NRA members per capita than any place in the world. God bless you for that. Yeah, I like that spirit. Let's hear it for that spirit, baby. Rule number one, baby, you got to have the attitude. Rule number one nowadays, have to have the attitude. God bless you for the attitude. I love that attitude and the spirit. Rule number two, got to have the spirit. Let me hear it about that spirit. And of course, rule number three comes naturally, because if you got attitude and spirit, then rule number three, dead shit on the grill, comes naturally. Let's hear from the dead shit on the grill. God bless the barbecue dogs out there. We usually break all the rules. That's what I like to do most of the time. But me and the boys, every night we get up here, we put our heart and soul into every lick, every jam, every goddamn thing. You know what? Every night we do the best that we can do, because we like to turn that shit up, baby. We'll be right back. the tightest band in the world. That's who we are. Thank you more.
Thank you.
The Funk Brothers are back in town. That's all we do all summer long, baby. And I want you to know, we play every night. All summer long, June, July, and August. That's all we
that's
do
right,
is rock and roll
right.
Our balls off every night. We put our heart and soul into every lick. Every concert's the most important concert in the world.
Uh-huh.
Every one. Even when we play Black Stage, we're just jamming the most important jam in the world.
That's right.
I got the best band in the world, Derek St. Holmes, Greg Smith, Mick Brown. Yeah. Every night's the most important night. Every song's the most important song. We put everything into it. That's the only way to do it. That's why we're still around. And I hope you appreciate this shit, because we are the last of them, baby. Nobody plays like this anymore.
No.
Nobody plays like this, because nobody else can. You know what I mean? My boys inspire me, you know. Even if you weren't out there, I'd be inspired, you know?
That's right.
Even if these guys weren't up here, I inspire me.
He do.
I get up every day, I'm inspired, man, because I was born in America, you know what I mean? I'm inspired.
Yeah.
The whole world sucks, but America still sucks less, you know what I mean? And as soon as we get those assholes out of the White House, we won't suck at all, I hope, someday. Yeah. Anybody with me out there? No shit, say no shit, Uncle Ted. I'm inspired, I have hopes, I have real hopes. In fact, tonight, the ultimate inspiration, I know I say this every time I come here, every time, because every night, I'm a lucky man, I'm a blessed man, I'm a humbled man. I want you to join the Nugent band, and the Nugent crew, and the family, and all my hunting buddies out there, all my NRA buddies out there. I want you to join me right now. And say thank you to the ultimate inspiration. Our friends are here from the United States Army tonight.
Give it up, give
say
it up.
Thank you. Say thank you to the U.S. Army and the Air Force and the Navy. We got the Coast Guard out there. We got the National Guard. Say thank you to the Warriors. Say thank you to the United States Marine Corps, Devil Dog, motherfuckers out there tonight. Say thank you to the Warriors. They inspire me every day of my life. I bow to you, gentlemen. I bow to the warriors of the U.S. military that I will use the freedom that you provide at great sacrifice to clean up America here at home, because we have too many pieces of shit taking advantage of we the people. And I promise you, the freedom you provide will not go to waste. I bow to you. God bless the Warriors. I love the Warriors. Don't you like the Raw Dogs, boys? You like the Raw Dogs? You like the War Hogs? God bless the Warriors of the United States military. Raw Dogs, War Hogs.
Come on. Love God.
Sacrifices. God bless the military and their families. We owe you. Freedom ain't free, baby.
No. No way,
baby. Never forget that. Yeah. But I'm feeling mighty good tonight. Feeling mighty good tonight. What have we done? About 50 concerts already this summer.
Yeah. Yeah.
Beautiful summertime. Best rock and roll summer of my life. You know what I mean? Surround myself with the best. You can't lose, baby. Yeah, and I'm about to have the best hunting season of my life, I guarantee you that. I guarantee you that. And it's good to see y'all out there. I appreciate it. You know, we're filming this tonight for HD Net Television, so I wanted to make sure they saw the Ultimate Rock and Roll Dogs with a big old spirit campfire with Uncle Ted. Let's see some fucking spirit out there, baby. How about the backstrappers? We got some backstrappers out there. Yeah. In fact, I'm feeling so good. I feel, you know, I always feel really good.
That's right.
But tonight I'm feeling so good. I see we got some young people out there tonight. So tonight we're going to give all the young people a free machine gun. Everybody gets a free machine gun tonight, all right? It just seems like the right thing to do, you know what I mean? Anybody got a problem with that? Fuck you. People at home are going, is that legal? Fuck you. It's all right. I have a permit. You want to see my permit, don't you? Well, I got it right here in my permit file. Let me see your Second Amendment permit. You people got a permit? Let me see. You don't have a permit, you pussy. Show me your permit. Fucking A. Let me see the permit. How about a message for the fucking government right about now? How about a message for fucking Washington, D.C.? Do you have a message? Yeah, no shit. Tea party, baby. T stands for Ted. I said dog. Eat dog. Oh, Thank you very much. Thank you. Does that sound as good out there as it does up here? I'm drunk on freedom, baby. I can't stand this stuff. I'm going nuts, baby. Oh, I love this stuff. I love to go nuts all summer long. It's what we do. Yeah, no shit. We got a lot of killer songs coming up. We ain't even warmed up yet. Yeah, but we will play everything we play is a Motown classic. I was born in Detroit, you know what I mean? I got that funk brother thing going through my veins. I got that soul brother thing. I cherish that all-American defiant rhythm and blues, you know what I mean? So we play nothing but Motown classics. Doggy Dog, that's a Motown classic. Free For All, that's a Motown classic. It's all Motown classic. Stormtrooper, that's a Nuremberg classic. Uh-huh. Derek wrote a Motown classic. It's a love song for the girls out there. I see other pretty-ass deer-hunting babies out there. Got the doe tags tonight. Got lots of doe tags. Hey, Derek, a little hey, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Motown classic, baby. Funk brother.
The most important song, you know that, don't you? Let's hear it for the Motown classics. Yeah. Uh-oh. We got us a PRS guitar right here. Paul Reed Smith got a nice guitar, wrote a very magical song. Every song is the most important song, but maybe this is the most important song right here. In fact, you're all important, but I think I see something even more important right here. We got some young people here. Your parents will be arrested tonight. You know that, don't you? But look at this right here. It says, I love Uncle Ted's spirit of the wild. That's what she says right there. And Ted Nugent, go USA. You got that right, girls. You're going to be okay. Let's hear from my girlfriends down here. Yeah. You guys hang out. Get those posters for me. I'm going to get a hold of these girls and get them some back straps. Thank you for that, honey. I love you madly. You know that, don't you? And I want to thank everybody for making the Ted Nugent Spirit of the Wild TV show on the Outdoor Channel the greatest hunting show in the history of the world. I appreciate your support. Thank you for the spirit. Every song is the most important song. You know that, don't you? But right here is where the spirit comes from. You know that, don't you? This song is about being raised in the woods of Michigan and in the farms of Pennsylvania. This song is about the spirit. This is where the spirit comes from. See these young children out here. You love Uncle Ted, don't you? You love your Uncle Ted, don't you, baby? What's important for these young people to realize that I'm Ted Nugent, I'm 63 fucking years old, and I got the spirit, because children, I've been clean and sober for 63 years, all right? Nothing but hunting and fishing and trapping, baby. Backstrap, that's why I'm healthy, backstrap, baby, I'm nothing but. And the spirit, let's hear for the spirit of the wild, you know. And let's hear for my blood brother that was born in Pennsylvania. And this song has been voted the number one song in Wisconsin and Michigan and Pennsylvania for 24 years. This song is about your blood brother. This song is about your spirit, blood brother. I want you to sing it with me. His name is Fred Bear. I feel it. I feel it. Back in the wild again, I felt right at home, where I belong. And I had that feeling coming over me again. You know what I mean? Just like it happened so many times before. Of the woods, he's like an old good friend. Makes me feel warm and good inside. That's right. I know his name. It's good to see him again. Can you see him? Cause they know him. He's still alive.
Pennsylvania wind. I hear Fred Bear walk with me down the trails again. Take me back where I belong. Fred Bear, I'm glad to have you at my side, my friend. And I'll join you on the big hunt before too long. It was kind of dark, another misty dust. And it came from a tangle down below, below. And I tried to remember everything he taught me so well. I had to decide which way to go.
Which way should I go, boys?
Was I alone or in a hunter's dream? The moment of truth is here and now. I felt his touch, I felt his guiding hand.
Can you feel it?
And the buck was mine forevermore. Because a friend there walked with me down the trails again. Take me back where I belong. Fred Bear, I'm glad to have you at my side, my friend. And I will join you on the big hunt before too long. Spirit, baby.
spread. In the wind, I still hear my blood brother, Fred Bear. Yeah, I hear him. I feel him. You feel him, boy? It's almost time, isn't it? I smell the spirit, babe. In the wind, I still hear Fred Bear. Thank you. That's where the spirit comes from. That's where the spirit still comes from. I still believe in the spirit. How about y'all?
That's right.
Yeah, I can't help myself. I love this stuff more now than ever, baby. Yeah, I still believe. The name of this tour is I Still Believe, because I still believe. No matter how fucked up things get, I still believe in we the people. I think we're going to take this country back anytime now. I pray to God. You know what I mean? The name of the tour is I Still Believe. The name of my spirit is I Still Believe. The band, we still believe.
That's
my
right.
Family, my buddies, we still believe. The name of this song is I Still Believe. I still believe in the American dream. I still believe you can hear the scream. It's your life. It's on fire. I defy. I will cross that concrete bridge, just to bring us to my destiny.
Yeah!
time making the fucking world ever.
Thank you. Some people think they gonna die someday. I got news you never want to go. We'll be right back.
sacrifice my buffalo. I will sacrifice the buffalo. Sacrifice the buffalo, boys. Sacrifice.
I still believe in America. How about you?